Delighted to have you on board. We're underway. First period of action. Two good contenders here on the ice tonight. Needs a little room here. Goes back in behind the net in his own zone. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Oh, he wristed that one. Save. Into great position right there to score. Fired it over the top, though. Good pass right there, Dufolina. Big time wrist shot. Opportunity to score. That's denied. Good blocker save. To listen. In behind the net. He'll make a play in this. To Sutton. Dufolina. Eminger. To Avery. Foligno's new stick came courtesy of the bench there, so they're back at full strength. Little goaltender action there. He'll play this one in behind his own net. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. To Drury. Puck move back up to the point. Wide of the net as that one hits somebody in front. Connects on that one up the middle. Chance to score.
Sacrificing defense for offense, and that's why they have a two-goal lead.
Goal scored by number 22, Chris Kelly.
Assisted by number 25,
Chris Neal. Time of the goal. 11:58.
In his own zone, looking for a little room, takes it back in behind the net. From down low, back up to the blue line. To Spezza. To Gonchar. Real quick blocker move right there. Nice play on that save. The Senator's ability in intimidation, I think, is a plus.
I agree with that, Gary. I mean, it's almost as if they're trying to out-intimidate their opponent.
Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Looking back to the point. In the neutral zone, Poke checks it away. Under 2 minutes. minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Kelly's put his team up by two with that last goal. Not a lot of room over there to move. A couple of players coming together along the wall. Good wrist shot. Nice save of the blocker. That was an opportunity. Only about a minute left to go here in the period. Time running out. One more chance on the ice. Had a long way to go with that. Puts it on the take from the defensive zone. Campoli. And that's as entertaining a first 20 as you're going to see. Man, they were flying. Ottawa's advantage comes after that period because they were able to convert. They didn't have a lot of chance, but when they got them, they made good on them.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse, featuring complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
Top of that puck, face off, second period underway. Gets around him. To Gavrik. Pass up the middle to Prosper. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. Save. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. The Rangers work in their own zone right there. Not good.
Not good at all. When you turn the puck over, you're going to end up with a scoring chance against.
Stick here. He'll play that puck in behind his own net. Heats on. Dangerous territory.